Let's all go to the lobby. Let's all go to the lobby. Let's all.
Did, friends, because every one of us must remember to do the same thing. That's what this film is all about. Duck and cover.
This is an official civil defense film produced in cooperation with the Federal Civil Defense Administration and in consultation with the Safety Commission of the National Education Association.
Produced by Archer Productions Incorporated. Hey, Bert, come on out and meet all these nice people, please. Oh, all right. We really can't blame you. You see, Bert is a very, very careful fellow. When there's danger, this is the way he keeps from being hurt. Sometimes it even saves his life. That's why these children are practicing to duck and cover just as you do in your school. We all know the atomic bomb is very dangerous. Since it may be used against us, we must get ready for it, just as we are ready for many other dangers that are around us all the time. Fire is a danger. It can burn whole buildings if someone is careless. But we are ready for fires. We have a fine fire department to put out the fire, and you have fire drills in your school so you know what to do. Automobiles can be dangerous, too. They sometimes cause bad accidents, but we are ready. We have safety rules that car drivers and people who are walking must obey. Now, we must be ready for a new danger, the atomic bomb. First, you have to know what happens when an atomic bomb explodes. You will know when it comes. We hope it never comes, but we must get ready. It looks something like this. There is a bright flash, brighter than the sun, brighter than anything you've ever seen. If you were not ready and did not know what to do, it could hurt you in different ways. It could knock you down hard or throw you against a tree or a wall. It is such a big explosion. It can smash in buildings and knock signboards over and break windows all over town. But if you duck and cover like Bert, you will be much safer.
California, the B-52, America's biggest and newest jet bomber, goes into squadron service with the Strategic Air Command. A wingspan of 185 feet, length of over 150 feet, and intercontinental range. Over 6,000 miles without refueling. Combat ceiling of 50,000 feet, and a speed estimated at over 600 miles an hour. That's the B-52, shown in these Defense Department films, going into active service and quantity, threatening devastating counterattack to any aggressor, the mightiest bomber in history.
Mr. Kennedy lands by helicopter at Los Alamos, cradle of the atomic bomb. Here he inspects the installations where scientists are working on an ultra-secret project. Their aim is to develop nuclear rocket propulsion that will enable the United States to send probes into uncharted space.